What are you doing?
Coupling up my extension tube to my wide angle.
The camera station that we have is purposely built for photographers. So it all has their own cabinets and they all have their own individual place.
The idea behind is that if a person feels like they prefer to work in a bit more of a private environment, they've got enough room and they don't feel claustrophobic.
It actually has got plenty of room for me to, there's outlets. I love that, there's outlets. So that's what's really cool, to be able to set up your editing.
The rinse tanks, everybody's got their own personal rinse tank, which is really nice. You don't have to worry about somebody else's glop on your lens. So all in all, I think it's really ideal setup for underwater photography.
Komodo has very rich with the creature, yeah. And also dive site, north and south is quite different. In north, maybe more we are doing for the wide angle shot, and in the south, more for the macro stuff, yeah.
I ask them for, a rhinopius, and they go down and find me a rhinopius. I think the one that's the best is if they find me the ones that have interesting behavior, because I do video, so that's what I like to have them do for me. And finding nice backgrounds, good critters.
First, we have to know what we would like to look for. We have to know where the stuff are, yeah. Actually, we are not helping a lot. Just go and look and we find them. For the special stuff, maybe we still have to try to look around and try to find them. Yeah, especially for the really camouflage stuff.
This doesn't look like a fish, but it is.
We found pipefish at 113 feet, and they're gorgeous little white guys. I don't know who they are, but they're really, really pretty. And we found leaf scorpion fish and deviled scorpion fish and boxer crabs.
Oh, how to find. I just looking underneath, like a small crab. That's a crab always not on the pole. If I'm lucky, I find an interesting stuff.